Cylon strike group has been detected. Prepare to jump in 3, 2, 1. Jump complete. I already have one potential candidate for conversion and I'm scanning for more.
Set condition 1 and launch Raptors as soon as possible. I don't expect we'll be alone out here for long.
Understood.
Launching fighters. Launching fighters.
So say we all. Understood. 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 Yes, Commander. Trigger zone detected.
Plan, robot. I will not abide. Be sure that the moment you leave this station, you'll have a dozen bullets in your processor.
Threats are unnecessary, Admiral. I need Colonial Fleet as much as you. Lachesis will extend too far without a sufficient counterweight. God's work is tripartite, not singular. You and I still have much of his work to do.
I see you. I see what you're trying to do. You won't get that rise out of me. Anyone else? But not me.
Marines have boarded, and the tech crew has started the conversion job.
Helena, you see how bad this is, don't you? Kane is grasping at straws, and you're up here enabling her. We're going to lose the quorum over this when they find out.
I've also found two more candidates we should investigate. The Praetor's concerns are noted. Understood. Yes, Commander. On it, Commander. Yes, Commander. Druidus marks are on the board.
All units fire at will. I'd rather see overkill on a wreckage than anyone lose their target in that mess out there.
Conversion on the Cylon ship is complete. The crew doesn't have diagnostics yet, but they do have preliminary control of all systems. It's ours. Yes, sir. On it, Commander.
Yes,
fighter squadron is taking fire. IFF confirms unit is hostile. Understood. Yes, Commander. Missiles on their way. Understood. Missile tubes prepped. Incoming! Missiles incoming! Yes, Commander. Understood.
Hell of a storm, sir.
Ranger is taking damage. Missiles on their way. Yes, sir. Understood. On it, Commander. Yes, sir. Understood. Missile tubes prepped.
Target acquisition maintained.
IFF confirms unit is hostile. Daedalus is taking damage. On it, Commander. Missile tubes prepped. Missile tubes prepped. Yes, Commander. Yes, sir. Action stations. Minotaur is taking damage. Ranger is taking damage. On it, Commander. So say we all. On it, Commander. Repairs underway. Yes, sir. On it, Commander. Minotaur is taking damage.
I'm inbound on your starboard, 3 high 9.
On it, Commander. Understood. Missile tubes prep. Yes, Commander. On it, Commander.
Systems have been updated.
Where's damage control?
Ranger is taking damage. Marks are dark and the Cylon ships are under our control. It actually worked.
We will need to maintain decryption to prevent the control safeguards from activating. I assume those crews will require life support rotations until a long-term solution is implemented. I will work on this now. Admiral?
Yes. Go. Lieutenant, prepare a fresh skeleton crew for each of those ships before the fleet jumps out. And make sure they keep their transponders open. Any case of mistaken identity could turn fatal.
Thank you. Charge 1, still online. Come on, come on, come on.
Incoming!
Hell of a storm, sir.
Firing on target.
Been through worse. Keep your target locked and watch the clearance. Firing solution is online.
Grab your sidearm, Colonel. They're already.
Solution updated. Target acquisition maintained.
Adjusting shot by 0.06. Fire! Optimizing firing solution. Keep that front wall off. Now!
I'm inbound on your starboard, 3 high 9. Armor breach! Critical damage in sectors 2 and 3.
Where's damage control?
Repel the border. Keep them out of the CIC.
Tin can on my tail. Take it down. Take it down.
Commander, I expect you never saw us going this far down the rabbit hole. Clothos is ready and has full control of the escort fleet. We'll monitor its operation from Daedalus until it reaches the base station. We won't have comms once it reaches Persephone, though. Clothos doesn't think it can manage the secure long-wave encryption and control of the fleet at the same time.
So this is what we do now? The Cylons have actual bases on the ground at Caprica and Tauron, and we're up here working with Clothos? This was the perfect chance to get me on board that station and put an end to all of this!
If Lachesis is actually there, if you didn't get caught and killed on the approach, if you were able to find a way back out afterwards...
Does that matter? I would give my life over and again if it meant we could end this war today.
Yes, Sam, it does matter. You're not out there because you have a job to do here. You have responsibilities. Kane's already preparing to talk with the Quorum. The Commander and I have this operation under control. Just go be somewhere that isn't here. Please.
Our allies is being attacked.